Just imagine the burning sensation when your hands accidentally touches a hot pan, or spend too much time in the sun, or spill hot coffee on your lap. Well, all type of burns are really unpleasant, and they are one of the most common household injuries. Burns are of four type. First degree burn is less severe because it only affects the outer layer of the skin and only can cause mild pain, redness or swelling. Second degree burns affects the deeper layer of the skin and cause blisters, white, wet and shiny skin. Third degree burn involve damage to all layers of skin, while the fourth degree burns involve joint and bones. Third and fourth degree burns are medical emergencies and should be treated only in hospital. You can only treat first and the second degree burns at home. The first thing that you can do when you get a minor burn is run cool but not cold water over the burn area for 5 to 10 minutes and then wash with mild soap and water. Aloe vera is often called as a burn plant. Studies show evidence that aloe vera is effective in healing first to second degree burns. Aloe is anti-inflammatory, promotes circulation, and inhibits the growth of bacteria. Apply a layer of pure aloe vera gel taken from the leaf of the plant directly to the affected area. Honey is not only a sweetener. Apart from its delicious taste, honey may help to heal a minor burn when applied topically because honey is naturally antibacterial and antifungal. Black tea contains tannic acid, which draws heat from the burn to help to make them less painful. Place 2 to 3 cool wet black tea bags on the burn for a few minutes. Vinegar contains acetic acid, a component of aspirin that can help to release pain and itching of the burn. Dip cotton swab in the vinegar and dab the burn with this. Remedies that should not try on your burn. Butter. Don't use butter on the burn. It may actually make your burn more worse. Don't apply oil such as coconut oil, olive oil or cooking oil on your burn because oil have capacity to retain heat inside and can even cause the skin continue to burn. Never apply toothpaste on a burn because it can irritate the area and can cause more favorable environment for infection. Ice and very cold water can actually irritate your burn area more. Ice even can cause cold burn if used improperly. Uncooked egg whites carry a risk of bacterial infection and should not be placed on a burn. Eggs can also cause allergic reaction. Remember, burns caused by electrical shocks are very risky and should not be treated at home. Stay healthy, stay aware, remember me in your prayers.